all things in the world, they start small. Almost like a microscopic idea of nature itself. And with this myriad of microscopic evolutions, incredible ideas are brought to life. What has resulted and is still resulting, amazing achievements! Life is a cruel system, is it not? Or should I say, society is. You work hard, really hard. Wow. For days, weeks, months, you put all your energy in your field and or lab research. Your calculations, or in finding the perfect word for your essay, thesis, book or article. During this period, you slowly start to see the fabulous outcome. Yes, you are going to ace this for sure. Probably you present the results of your hard work, and then reality kicks in. People say your calculations are gibberish. You have researched in the wrong corner. And your book? Well, that doesn't contain from understandable grammar. Now you can throw all your notes out of the window from the highest building that you can find and crawl into the deepest corner, the deepest, darkest corner of any cellar that you can find. Hiding yourself from the world and getting consumed by this terrible feeling of disappointment. Okay. That is a shitty feeling indeed. And it's understandable. But do you really think that you failed? No, you didn't. You simply found and presented a new way to approach what is already known in your field of expertise. And this, determination, the world renowned contributors of the next truth are showing is what's firing me up time and time again. These people, these pioneers, dare to challenge anything new. People who look into the world. Oh God, I can't see anything anymore. It's so dark in here. Oh, and they say, I believe in myself, and I'm not giving up. And to let you experience what I'm talking about, you can now download a free copy of the 50th issue of The Next Truth, Where Science and Myth Meet. Here. Here. Okay. Or you can go to the website of MacLeod. Here. Yes. Okay. And purchase a hard copy, which also provides you to gain a free interactive digital version of this month's Next Truth magazine, to see what people are writing, researching, for you to open up your mind and research for yourself.